GNAT Project Manager, Part 5, Packages. A project file contains zero or more predefined packages, such as compiler, binder, linker, and so on. Each package contains attributes specific to a tool or a collection of tools. Due to its specialized nature, a given package supports only those constructs and attributes that are relevant for the associated tool. For example, the tools associated with the package builder are GNAT make and GPR build. Some attributes relevant to these tools are global configuration pragmas, default switches, and executable. Incidentally, this code segment makes use of the project tick project dir function that returns the directory containing the project file. Also, note the use of the concatenation operator to form a fully qualified path to the development configuration file, which contains a list of compiler directives. Default switches provides an example of an indexed attribute where the index is the language to which the switches apply. In addition to Ada, other supported languages are Assembler, C, C++, and Fortran. Hence, a single project file can be used to manage applications involving multiple languages. The attribute executable allows us to specify a custom name for an image instead of taking the default. This feature could be used, for example, to ensure that an image file invoked by a script always sees the same name, thereby decoupling the application from the script. In the compiler package used by the build/make tools, we see an example of the switches attribute, which is indexed on the name of a unit. That means we can apply switches at the unit level for fine-grained control. In the first case, the compiler is instructed to enforce Ada 95 restrictions on component A04, thereby overriding settings defined in default switches. In the second case, the wildcard character is used to specify all units matching the pattern. Predefined package names normally identify the associated tool. In this case, GNAT bind, which is invoked after the compilation phase to generate Ada units that take care of elaboration issues, initialization of global variables, and other setup tasks. If the binder cannot confirm the runtime integrity of the system, then the linking phase is not allowed to proceed. The linker uses compiler and binder outputs to produce an executable program. In this example, the G switch will cause the linker to copy debugging information stored in object files to the executable file, where it is accessed by the debugger. Predefined settings are embedded in the project file to ensure that all Ada units conform to the established formatting standard. Once a project-wide formatting standard is agreed upon, it should not be changed during the lifetime of the application, otherwise you will lose the ability to see code changes between different versions of a given unit. Your environment should be set up to automatically invoke GNAT PrettyPrinter before each unit is checked into version control. The GNAT check tool uses the check package to obtain switch information and the location of the coding rules file on a read-only drive where no one can make unauthorized changes. Package IDE obviously refers to the integrated development environment. There are several attributes associated with this package, but to keep things simple, I've only shown two of these, namely VCS kind to identify the version control system and documentation dir to specify an output directory for the generated Ada doc. This package is used to specify output directories and default switches for the code pair static analysis tool. The ability to record detailed information in predefined packages, each of which affect a specific tool, greatly simplifies the development effort. This is the end of part 5.